This is Nick from Division of IT presenting how to set up student email on iOS. Here are the quick steps if you would like to pause this video and try these on your own. So first we're going to go to settings and then passwords and accounts. And then we're going to tap add account and then go to Microsoft Exchange. Here, you'll enter your university email, which is just your username at umsystem.edu. Then a description will auto-populate, but you can name this whatever you want. You can name it Mizzou, school, whatever you'd like. Then tap next, then tap sign in. On this next page, you'll enter your university password and tap sign in. Then from here, if you have the two-step authentication application, you can go ahead and tap approve here. Otherwise, you'll have to enter in your one-time passcode. After it's done verifying, you should see check marks and everything green here will save. If you tap save in the top right, you should be all set. This is setting up the email in the default mail app where you can have multiple accounts on iOS devices. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Division of IT at 573-882-5000.